Coming into this workshop, my expectations, I'd have to say that I thought I was going to have to take a lot more notes. I was going to be writing, you know, ideas and concepts down.
It's actually a lot better because it's a lot of practical application as opposed to, well, these are just the theories. So it's forcing me to think critically, and that's important. That's far more important.
So it is problem solving and critical thinking, and I thought as an educator, this would be my opportunity to help me develop some skills that I can impart to my students.
I really got tools and strategies that I can use to help students think in a way that could take them through life.
The Be Studio Project is a synthesis of different thinking styles that we introduce into the education system that is geared towards creative problem solving. These are teachers who are in the education system, and they're very interested in how do we use creative problem solving within the existing curriculum.
I think one of the flaws that we probably have in the education system is that not all of us necessarily teach children how to think. And what this is doing very well is teaching you to pull yourself back from the answer and to see how the different parts could work together. It's about breaking down conventions and preconceived ideas and really seeing where your thinking is coming from.
Once the teachers' minds are changed, I think we can see changes in the lives of our students, and in turn, that will impact better individuals for tomorrow.
I saw teachers on the first day come in and sit down very politely, and then I've seen them transformed, fiery, wanting to be involved, looking for what the deeper issues are. My long game objective is if we can get people's thinking changed, then we can get their behaviors to be different. And that to me is the essence of what we're doing.
Well, I had such an eye-opening experience the last 3 days of the workshop. So coming back was pretty much a no-brainer. It was, you know, it was exciting to see how the process would be completed.
With my 4 months, I just wanted them to learn to work with other people. But I tried the inference ladder with my 4 months, and I was happy to see that they are starting to recognize their biases and how they make decisions. Something I think my form fours haven't started doing yet.
One of the things that it has led to within myself is that it made me a lot more thoughtful about my teaching as well as my students. So I think about their motivations more and try to understand why they do what they do.
I'm thinking more. In different ways, I should say. Thinking in different ways about my lesson planning and about how I can implement the material we were exposed to last time. So, I mean, the ultimate goal of it is to effect change in our students. So that's what I'm anxious to see happen.
If I had to say what, as an educator, would be your biggest challenge, is just the will to do it. For most of the activities that we were exposed to, you didn't have to spend a lot of money or go through a lot of prep.
The concept that I think is most significant for taking away from these sessions is the issue of systems thinking.
We essentially set the tone inside of our classrooms, and we can determine, we can create an environment where our students really can learn a lot more effectively.
I would recommend this program 100% for every teacher, because I think the tools that we get here should be a part of every teacher's pedagogical skills.
Incorporating the play element of it made me appreciate that it's not just the younger children who learn through play, that learning as a concept, learning in and of itself, can be done through play.
So the hope is that by getting people to think deeply, creatively, and critically, they will be able to address problems that they come up against in a more sort of holistic way.